Kent's Place in Scarborough is an institution. On opening day, there was a line out the door. They served 3,000 people.
Number 212, please.
What brings you to Kent's?
The clam cakes, of course.
What is it about the clam cakes?
I don't know. They're very good.
It's easy. Come in, get in line, get your stuff pretty quick, and it's fantastic and really fresh.
We're back here in the kitchen of Kent's Place with owner Dave Wilcox. Thanks for joining us. I've been coming here since I was a little boy, and I must say, back when the clam cakes were $3 for $1. Love the clam cakes, but what are we going to make today?
We're going to make potato salad. This is Maine, fresh Maine potato salad. These potatoes are from Freiburg, Maine, and they're called green.
So what goes in to make it special here?
Okay, we add some chopped dill pickle.
And we're making a big recipe, so if you're going to a cookout, this will be perfect,
right?
This will
be perfect for you. Okay. Good family of like 15. Then we have some nice yellow mustard.
Wow, looks like a lot of mustard.
Yeah. We have some chopped green bell pepper.
Okay. Now, so you took over this place back in 2000.
That's correct, yep.
And tell people about Ken. Ken
Skillings started Ken's in 1927. He had a little garage out right down the street here. And he started making clam cakes and fried clams right out of his garage. He chopped up some hard-boiled egg here. And we have some extra heavy mayonnaise.
So just a little mayonnaise?
Yes, yeah. Very little.
It's like more mustard than mayonnaise.
And we have a couple of tablespoons of ground black pepper, some white vinegar.
Okay.
Tying it up a little bit. And we'll just incorporate it all together here.
All right, Dave.
So
I can't wait to try it. It just looks so nice, the color. And you're right, it's got a tang.
Yeah, you like that, right?
I love it. Thank you, Dave. All right. And we will have this recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.